Hi there, this is Frun again with another idea on this persistent mindset. And if you follow along these video teachings here, and you will realize that I'm talking about entrepreneurial mindset. And by now you kind of got an idea about where my thinking is. But I want to share with you something today that I believe it will change your perspective a little bit. Because one question that I had myself, and then I have other people ask me, is, so Frun, how long is it gonna take this, right? And to be honest with you, when I first, you know, started on this personal development journey and I, you know, connected with one of my mentors, Paul Martinelli, and he shared that he built 5 multi-million dollar businesses, you know, my first question was, well, okay, how long is it gonna take me to build, you know, a multi-million dollar company? How long is it gonna take me? That was my question. And that was actually the wrong question. But I didn't know at that time, right? So I learned. Now I want to share that with you. Because that's not the question we want to ask ourselves. Because the truth is, we don't know how long it's going to take. We never know how long it's going to take. Why? It's because, you know, our dream, our goal is what we call to be an intellectual seed, right? So you have this idea that came to you from the universe, from the infinite intelligence, from God. You know, however you want to label this force, came to you as an idea, right? As a thought, right? And we call that to be an intellectual seed, right? As we have physical seeds, right? If I look outside the window here, I can see, you know, we have flowers, we have plants, and those, like even this little cactus here, you see that has a seed. It was a physical seed that it was put in the ground, and we know now how long it takes for a physical seed to become, from that seed, to become a fully grown up plant, right? If you ask a farmer right now, she's gonna be able to tell you how long it takes for a carrot seed to become, from that carrot seed, to, you know, a vegetable that we can eat, right? But we don't have the understanding of how long it's gonna take for us to create the result that we want in our life. This is governed by one of the 7 universal laws of creation. It's called the law of gestation. And it says that there is a gestation and incubation period for every seed, including your dream, because it's an intellectual seed. And so if you're asking yourself, if you are in a project, if you are in a business, if you are in a career, if you're working on something and you're asking yourself, I wonder how long it's gonna take me, I think that's the wrong question to ask yourself, because we don't know how long it's going to be. And then if I will tell you, Florian, it's going to take 7 years for you to build that multi-million dollar company, what would you say? Well, 7 years is too long. What would you do? Would you quit? Because if that's what you're looking for, you know, you better quit now, because it's going to be hard and it's going to be taking time. And usually it takes more time than you thought and you planned for. So that's exactly the essence of this entrepreneurial persistent mindset, because we don't want to ask ourselves how long it's going to take. We just want to stay in the game and do whatever it takes, because how long it's going to take, we don't know. But who cares? Because we're focusing on the journey and we like the journey rather than focusing on the destination. I hope this changed a little bit, you know, a little bit of that perspective you had on goal setting and goal achieving. And maybe you'll be curious to learn more about the Entrepreneurial Mindset Show and learn more about how these principles, you know, apply in your life. I look forward to see you on the show. Take care. Bye-bye.